grooves move like that. Move with the grooves move like that. Move with the grooves move like that. Move with the grooves move like that. And now we move with the grooves move like that. Move with the grooves move like that. And now we move with the grooves move like that. Move with the grooves move like that. And now we move with the grooves move like that.
John first thinks he's cool. I think he fucking came here one time and said scrunching. He bet me one time in Marvel vs. Street Fighter vs. X-Men. He just fucking mashed tag. One game, he only played me one game. First to one, he thinks he's cool. He just mashed tag and I couldn't react and I didn't understand. And it's all the same Sega Naomi since, just fucking not feel so bad.
Here's a kiss from Dave.
Oh, Red, let me just sit him right over here. Okay.
Here we have Knocker. Knocker has come from Russia. He represents Studio NMCP all the way from Tver City. These guys are the ultimate badasses. If you see the faceplates that we're selling over there, they cover all sorts of mixes like the Tractor Z2 and the Rain 56 and all the Best Acts mixes. These guys make customized ones that you can't even scratch the paint off. They're that hardcore. So here's some beats from Knocker. He's the ultimate G on the turntables. And he wants everybody to come up and join him for a cut.
Thank God Tienen normal dos, tienen normal dos. No. I need normal dos.
I'm going for the J. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Oh, no,
I think this plan is ready to accept me.
No, no, Jimmy, you can win a championship of a Street Fighter with any character.
No,
is it possible?
They're going to be making entirely new compositions on the turntables. They are the sickest scratch band around right now. Nobody can fuck with it. Nobody.
Thank you. If someone else do it now, please.
We're almost there. One more. It's like a move of working on them.
Battle Avenue.
Battle Egg. Battle Egg? 70,000 poisoned eggs?
That's not weird.
Editing all that shit?
Instagram, a hologram, it's a little bit you can't stand. And the rhyming man, and the cameraman. And Jimmy here taking the manipulator, he can't stand.
Bring it back.
Sorry. Again. Yeah, I get it.
Cool, man. That's actually
one of those was a time lapse as well. So that would be really fast.
You edit between the three phones, film at once.
Yeah, I can. Yeah.
Oh,
Don't worry.
No scratch blast anymore. We're finished. No more fun. It's time to go to sleep. We're finished. We're Romeo Dawn. This ain't no scratch blast anymore. We're finished. No more fun. It's time to go to sleep. Good night.
Good night.
Yeah.